This was the first airmail out of Norwalk, and the postmaster's just putting the bag of mail in the plane. At Norwalk Airport.